What I've got here is a piece of aluminium plate. Underneath I've got an array of magnets slightly tapered to the end. Put the tape, the plate over the top of the magnets, and here I've made a little car with the magnets on top. And if I place the car at the front of the magnets, it'll take off of its own accord and drive along the plate. So it's magnetic propelled, no electricity. The plate is about 40 centimetres long, and the array is probably about 20 centimetres long.